tonight an accurate count of who the winner is.
Yeah, all right. I think the most important point you make here is that every year, every election cycle, we see voter confusion. But there's a long way from voter confusion to voter fraud. So we appreciate making that point.
Appealing to